Okay, let's see if this works. Performance mode. There we go. Hold on a second. I need to put it on performance mode so, you know, my computer doesn't die. I don't know. How do I share a link? That's my question. How do I even know I'm live right now? Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it. I see it now. Supposed to share this link. There we go. So now when someone clicks on it, it goes to this live stream. Sorry, I'm new at this. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Okay, I'm just gonna play a game and see how this quality is. Hello! Hello everyone. Damien, Davila, and Caffeine Cake, how's it going? I'm just gonna test out, you know, stream quality. Let me know how it is. It's my first ever live stream, so see how it goes. Yeah, it's like a character I made like I think a year ago. I did a little bit of YouTubing back in the day on like Twitch. So I figure I'd give it a try on YouTube. Do a little bit of gaming, test out the quality. Then I'll probably do some online shopping.
Hey guy.
Ooh. I'm on a team right now. Oh boy. Social anxiety. I should say something back, right?
Aquarium. It's Guy.
Okay. Pause this music here. Hey, what's up? Where you guys want to land?
Yes, we want to land.
But where?
No, we just want to land. We don't care where.
Okay, sounds good. Oh my god, it's so fucking awkward. God.
Four is wearing the suit, and two's wearing the helmet. You guys need to make a swap and make one full suit here. Crazies. Give me that helmet. Okay, here's the helmet. On. Put it on. Come on. Oh.
Oh no.
Damn it.
Okay, let's see where we're going to land here. Didn't say where they're gonna land, just say where it's gonna land, so I'm just gonna jump whenever they jump, pretty much. Oh yes, actually, yeah, I bought a few figures. I think I have like the pop up prey for quintessential quadruplets coming in this week, I think. Okay, I guess we're not dropping. Hello? Okay, there we go. Yeah, we have have the Yotsuba. Someone else, I forgot. Yeah, I got a few figures coming in this week. I actually have a surprise, like, package coming in this week that I wouldn't share on IG, Instagram, you know? It's gonna be interesting. It costs a lot of money. It's life size. That's the hint. Life size, something to do with life size. Okay, we got three people with us. This guy's way behind.
There's a squad with us.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna land. I'm gonna try to fight this dude.
Three guys.
With weapons.
4-5.
Pop pop. Competing with teammates can't loot. Great. So it begins.
I'm not very good at this game, so I'm probably going to die very quickly. Is it a pillow? No, that's a good guess though. Very good guess. Something that had to. Oh. Oh wow.
Oh, you bitch.
Took like a week to design. Talk to like a designer.
The rooftop guy's pushing us, Mantra.
Oh.
Hold on.
The guy who just passed. Okay, yeah, he's pushing. Outside. Fuck.
Yeah, I hear these guys. These guys' mics. It's kind of distracting.
Good job, Mantra. Keep the heat on them.
I'm gonna jump down here.
Hit him a couple times.
To the gulag I go.
I know there's a guy nearby.
Oh, the fricker left, dude.
I was on that dude's head.
Oh no, he's in here.
Mama.
He is in there. Okay, he's probably blinded. Oh, they're coming for me? No. It's my teammate.
Corey's in lobby, you ready?
Yeah.
That's a nice car. Oh shit. Sound like a new gun. Okay then. Interesting. I think he's shooting on a roof somewhere. Oh yeah. See this person. I'll be on top of this roof.
Thank you guys.
Where's his teammates?
Hello?
I guess I could take this. I think there's gonna be people behind us. Car is pretty quick. Oh. Almost stuck into the water there. Oh my god. Do you have your driver's license, sir? I don't think you could jump this bridge. I learned that the hard way last time. Sir, I don't think we could jump this bridge. Yeah, I'm not sure about this. Guess we could jump in the water. Kind of sitting ducks. Oh my goodness. Oh. I'm like almost out of ammo here, it's not good. Okay, this bridge looks good. Let's go. I don't see anyone camping. There's a play. Play zone's over here. Got like two big towns. Oh. Oh, it's nothing. Is where he looted.
You got any extra boosters? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where do you want to go? Pick it.
Let's go to right here. Go in town somewhere. Thank you very much. All right, with better ammo now. Try and make like a little path. Okay, so I think after this zone. Okay. Let's try to, like, right there.
Yeah, let's go.
The center. Try to get as centered as possible. Hopefully no one shoots us in the butt. Parachuting in. Shots. Oh my god, it's so sketchy running in the open like this. Oh my god, we did it. Guess no one's here. Thank you very much.
There's 1, 5, 5, 6 right here. Let's chill up here.
This is a great spot. We're like almost dead center. It's good. Just need to look for some people to shoot at.
The buggy over there, Ted.
Oh, these guys might be crashing.
Two vehicles.
Okay, they're driving away. Up on a hill.
Right here.
We got a package. Oh, shit. Okay. Very convenient. Got some people over there.
I see people way down there, 15.
Got smokes over there too. Oh, he's going for it. Holy shit. Wild guy.
people coming. Don't shoot, don't shoot.
Oh shit. Okay, they kept on driving. I don't think he wanted me to shoot because probably gave away his position as well. So, oops, my bad. Ah! I got the move. Yeah, I probably should not be using this much ammo because I'm kind of running out. Not gonna lie.
Any extra, I'll take some.
Let him move and try to keep these guys pinned down. Should I have any smokes? Oh fuck, I got no smokes. It's not good. Uh oh.
Can they stop close like 5 more?
Uh oh, it's not good. Oh shit, you got me. No. Sorry.
Just heal up, you gotta go. You got smokes, start throwing them.
Fuck, I got no smokes.
You got smoke?
Okay, here we go. Run and pray. Run and pray. That's all that we can do. You know, we were good. What the fuck? We're chilling. We got a rock and everything. Look at this.
Guys down here.
Oh no, got me again. Got no helmets. It's not looking good. Throws a grenade, we're dead. What game am I playing? I'm playing PUBG right now. Still a bit of older game now. It came out in like 2017. It's basically a battle royale game, so last team standing wins. Right now, we're looking alright, but we're out of the circle. So our objective is basically to get inside the circle. And this blue zone is going to hurt us, essentially. That's not good. I got no helmet, so anytime someone headshots me, I'm like one shot dead, essentially. Oh, this is not good. I think we're dead. No. Yeah, we came in second place. Not too bad, to be honest, considering we only had two players left. Or two of us on the team. Not too bad. Actually, I guess I could show anyone who's watching now. I could show what the surprise is, you know? The life-size surprise. I think I may as well show y'all what I'm getting. I just need to figure out. I think I changed from game settings to desktop. I think I'll do a little bit of shopping too, just for fun, you know. I got a buy account, and I'm like, I've been looking around. I've been seeing some cool stuff, and everything's very tempting to buy. But I don't think my wallet can handle what I want to buy, so I'm just going to browse around. I'm going to show you like what I got, what the designer sent me. I need to figure out how to change this so it shows like my desktop basically. Okay. To find the email. Actually, it should come in tomorrow, I think. This life size. I was going to say, it's a life size cutout. That's what I'm getting. I ordered it from a signs place. It's called Mr. Signs or whatever. And you could like custom print stuff. And I sent them in an order. I was like, I want to custom print a life size cutout of my Sakurajima. And they were like, sure, we could do that for you. I was like, okay, so what I need is like, you know, life size. So I'm talking like 5'5", like her exact height. And it seemed okay with it. A little bit expensive. I think it was $265 Canadian plus shipping and taxes. So it's pretty pricey. I'll try to find an email of the design so I can show you that. Yeah, life size cutout. The secret has been revealed. Here it is. Okay. Let's see if I figure this out. I think I'm supposed to turn off game capture and turn on desktop display. Okay, it showed. Here we go. This is what I got. So here's the design, as you can see. There we go. Nice design. Okay, try. Pretend you didn't see my full name there. It's okay. But yeah, this is the design. There we go. My Sakurajima. So they have this like cut out like that. Exact height, 5'5". No, at least she went like this. I was like, okay. Oops. Hold on a second. Fuck. Shit. Height. I meant to hit height. Okay, 5'5", there we go. That's what I wanted to go. That's what I wanted to do. So I was like, okay, she's 165 centimeters. Send in, you know, that. You didn't see what I just typed in, okay? But yeah, she's like 5'5", got the exact same height and everything. So should be coming in tomorrow or sometime this week. I got the tracking number like yesterday. I'm excited. I'm very excited, not gonna lie. Super excited. Okay, now let's do a little bit of shopping. Go to Yahoo Option or Yahoo Auctions. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. I'm probably gonna do a, I'm gonna do a video on it actually. Do like a nice little review for them. If it turns out nice, I'm going to be very happy. I'm praying that, you know, it comes in not damaged or anything. It's like, it's coming from Toronto, though. So, like, I'm not too far away from Toronto. So, it's, you know, the delivery should be nice, you know, smooth ride over to where I live. So, yeah. Very excited. Yeah, I think I shared it in Anabay server. Anabay's Discord server, and yeah, I just shared a picture. I think it was like last week. once it comes in though, I'll take a picture and everything. I'm going to post it. You're in Toronto as well? Nice. Yeah, I'm in like Ottawa, so I'm like, I don't know how many hours away that is. 6 to 8 hours away, I think. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, let's do some bidding here. I'm very new to this, so I won like one figure so far. And that was my Sarkajima, of course. The bunny, the 1/4 bunny by freeing. I was pretty happy. Yeah, Ottawa was a nice city. Very quiet. Nice and quiet city. A lot of government workers over here. Yeah, it's very, very nice city. I like it. I like it here. Yeah, I know about you, but Canada Day was actually wild, like downtown. I was working and all I heard was like fireworks all night. I think fireworks started at like 10. I heard fireworks until like 4 or 5 in the morning. The next night, it was like more fireworks. The night after that, more fireworks. Then on July 4th, it was like a few fireworks here and there. I was like, okay, when will it stop? So many fireworks going off. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Okay, let's see. So I've been looking at this, but I feel like she would probably get released because season 2 got announced. So I was like, I kind of want her, but season 2 is coming up. Figure announcement's probably going to happen. You don't live near downtown Toronto. Oh, okay, okay. Hello, Jennifer. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Right now I'm doing a little bit of shopping. Or I might play a little bit more video games as well after. Because I'm kind of, like, I haven't really used this website that much. Like, I'm pretty new to Bai. So I'm kind of trying to figure it out. Like, I know one thing I need to do. See if I'm looking up, like, my Sakurajima. I have to, like, do this. And then it shows the results. You know, that could kind of like browse and look around, see what's there. I'm doing pretty well. How are you doing? Yeah, right now I'm just browsing around by seeing what they got. Actually, let me play some music. Okay, let's see what we could find. So I do want the Nandroid. 17,000 yen. I don't know about that. Oh, okay, you're taking a break from school, okay. What's your favorite anime at the moment? Honestly, I have so many favorites. It's hard to say. I could like give a top 10 list maybe. Even I don't even know if I could give a top 10 list because there's so many like good animes that I love. Oh. Yeah. Obviously, Reincarnated as a Slime is amazing. Rent-A-Girlfriend, Quintessential is also really, really good. And what else? Yeah, there's just so much I could like list off to be honest. Obviously Bunny Girl Senpai, another really good one. Data Lab was pretty good as well. I mean, I didn't really like the second season, but you know, first and third season was a good watch. Oh yeah, talk about, yeah, my anime list, that's right, I could totally check that out. So here's my anime list. Oh yeah, I just finished watching Violet Evergarden, that was amazing. I watched that at work, and I was like, yeah, obviously I'm not going to talk about any spoilers, I'm just going to say, yeah, it was amazing, it was good. 100% recommend watching. It's spoiler free channel, not going to say any spoilers. Really good watch. Yeah, watch this. Oh, hold on a second. Completed. Yeah, watch this last week at work. Turn down some music a little bit. And yeah, that was really good. Fruit Basket, guys, finished watching the rest of Fruit Basket. Oh, can't talk right now, sorry. Guess I could check out my anime history. It's not really updated. I need to update a few things. Also starting to read a little bit more manga. So I started reading Spy X Family. Really good so far. And my job is like, I can't really say my job because it's like, it's kind of classified where I'm working, if you know what I'm saying. So I can't really say my job online, unfortunately. But it's in like, you know, high classified building, let's just say. It's okay. I understand people are serious or are curious, I mean, of what type of job I work, so. Secret agent. I'm a spy, that's right. Oh yeah, this is my like listing. So let's do score. My tens. I'll show you what I rated 10. Got Naruto, Toradora, Angel Beats, obviously Attack on Titan. Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, Silent Voice. Yeah, this was quite emotional to watch, I must say. Of course, Darling and Franks. I don't know, should I have rated this a 10? Questionable, maybe more closer to a 9. You know, it's almost perfect, I think. I'll just keep that 10, whatever. Yeah, My Hero Academia. Yeah. Yeah, it's really great. It's definitely a good watch. Although I'm not caught up yet. I think I'm on episode 6 of season 5. I still need to get caught up. Probably watch some anime later tonight, I think. It's funny, I think this is the movie. No, this isn't the movie. I can't remember if I watched Love Tsunibyo and Utter Delusion, like the movie. I think I just watched both seasons. Yeah. Oh yeah. If there's one anime I recommend that's super underrated, My Love Story. This is top notch. Like, got 24 episodes you can watch. Yeah, honestly, when I seen this, I was like scrolling through Crunchyroll. I just skipped it, you know, because I skipped it. You know, they always say don't judge a book by its cover, right? I think I might have judged the cover of this anime. I was like, I don't know how I feel about this romance. Eventually, I got around to watching it, and I must say, this is probably one of my favorites in terms of like romance. It was really good. yeah, I'm into Slice of Life. It's pretty good. Yeah, definitely into Slice of Life. Got One Punch Man. Actually, for One Punch Man, I'm all caught up with the manga, I think. Let me see. Not really that much manga, but I'm starting to read a little bit more manga. Yeah, Spy X Family. Oh. So I got Spy X Family. I read up to chapter 16. Then One Punch Man. I'm pretty sure I caught up. I'm on chapter like 145. Yeah, Angel Beats. Oh, yeah, that was another emotional one to watch. Happened to watch a lot of these at work too, and like, I can't cry at work. You know, if my supervisor catches me crying at work, he's gonna be like, are you okay? Do you need help? Yeah. So anytime I watch this at work and I get to like, you know, emotional parts, I have to like stop and just kind of take a breather, you know? But when I watch it at home, I just like, I let my tears flow, you know? But I'm okay with crying at home, so. So when I'm at home watching anime, I'm just like, I'm crying, you know? Mama walks in, she's like, are you okay? I'm like, yeah, I'm just watching some anime right now. Yeah, exactly. Supervisor be like, are you okay? Yeah, it's pretty funny. Okay, see what we got here. Oh, shit. I probably need to be careful. Hopefully none of this is like... Hopefully they don't run into some 18 plus stuff. Get banned on YouTube. I'll go back up to the top. Oh boy. Wow. Look how expensive this is. Unused. This is a limited edition. God damn. Pricey. Yeah, you too. Yeah, honestly, like, I got a lot of downtime at work, and I just download as much as I can, and I'm just chilling. It's nice. Oh yeah, that's right. That's another option too, working from home. That's always nice. I actually just bought this one. Yeah, if any of you guys want to check out, like, I got so many pictures on MFC page. Like, I know I got my Instagram, but I just try to, like, take the nicest picture, you know, and post it on Instagram. But if you want to see all my pictures, as you can see, I got, like, 213 pictures here. And, yeah, lots of pictures. I won't show this on stream, the NSFW. I can't show that on stream, but you guys want to check out my MSC, you know, it's in the link below. I'll show you my recent pictures. So this is my most recent figure that I bought. It's Chizuru Mizuhara, of course. This is the one that was made by Bandai. So it's like prize winning like a lottery kind of system, I guess you could say. Like the promo pictures look amazing, like goddamn. For like 5,000 yen, I was like, damn, this is a steal. The only problem is I think the face was a little bit different, but other than the face, I feel like her design was great, you know. For 5,000 yen, like everything was perfect. But just a slight difference in the face, but it's not too big of a deal. If you look here, it'd be like just a little bit different. My picture, promo picture. But yeah, she's beautiful though. Beautiful figure. Definitely, I'm pretty happy I was able to pick her up on Mandarake. It's one thing I could do. Where is Mandarake? Oh. There we go. Could go shopping here. Let's see what they got. I check Mandarake and Amiani pre-owned like religiously, honestly. Like every day, I'm always checking. I'm always like, huh, let's see what we can find. You mainly collect prize figures and... Okay. That's cool. Honestly, I've been trying to collect... I love prize figures like Tato and... Does your cursor ever get on your nerves when you're trying to click on stuff? It seems like it would be frustrating. Yeah, it's true. Honestly, like sometimes I try to click on something, it's like it does that, you know, but it's a cute cursor, you know, Toradora. I'm like, okay, I'll just get used to it. And, you know, over time, I just got used to it, to be honest. Yeah, at the beginning, though, it was kind of awkward to use this cursor. But, yeah. Eventually, you do get used to it. I kind of just kept it. Let's see what they got. I'm gonna click on these ones. Because, you know, 18 plus, I'm not too sure. YouTube things, you know. Actually, let's check my wish list. Kind of show you what I got on my wish list. Then we try to find these. Okay, these two right here. Actually, you know what? Not that one. I have the prize figure. But this one is like on like the top of my list for wish, you know, my wish list. Yeah, Tato is probably the best at prize figures. Yeah, Tato is amazing, honestly. I own a decent amount of Tato prize figures, and they're all really good. Like, they're kind of like, yeah, they're on par with the Pop-Up Parade lineup, right? It's kind of like the affordable figures. Yeah, Pop-Up Parades. Honestly, I don't know. Like, in my opinion, I think Pop-Up Parades are a little bit better, but then you look at the base and you're like, the base is a little plain compared to Tato. Tato does a good job on the base. The figures are bigger. The quality is pretty good. You might get a little bit more QC issues with Tato, but pop-ups as well is kind of like, so far based off my experience, the Pop-Up Parade lineup, I haven't had any like defects on any of mine, so And for like Matito prize figures, I received a few that were a little bit like quality control issues, you know. But they're small, so yeah. Yeah, you don't like the pop-up parade bases. Yeah, they're not the greatest, to be honest, but they're not like horrible, I guess. But could be better. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Wait, am I trying to look? Oh yeah. So this is one of my wishes here. My wish list, like top tier, you know. So I'm gonna try to look and see if I can find this. Let's search on here first. Figures. Make sure it's anime. Okay. Oh, interesting. So we got one. Oh, that's all we got, I think. Price high to low. Okay, yeah, that's all we got. Wow. Oh, this isn't legit, I don't think. Usually when you got like the defaults or, you know, the promo pictures added, then it's kind of not sure if it's legit or not. So the fact that there's only one day left and zero bids, and yeah, I've seen it go for like way more than this, so probably not legit. Check on Mandarake and see. Oh boy, wow. Sold out. So sad. Actually, I'm pretty sure I've seen a couple of these pop up one time. I was like reloading Mandarake. And I seen them pop up, but they're both like sold out. I was so sad. I think it was like not even that long ago. It was like last month I seen them show up on Mandarake. I was like super excited, but they're both sold out like super quickly, so. Very sad. Yeah, these two are here. They went for like 21,000 yen, 20,000 yen. Yeah, usually that means it's not legit. Okay. Yeah, I kind of figure it's like, usually if it's like low, really low price, it's not legit. And if it's like, this person, for example, like there's absolutely no rating on this person's profile, so yeah, it's kind of weird. And you know, pictures are all like promo pictures. Usually if it's legit, they'll like actually take picture of the box and the figure. So it's kind of like that. And another thing to check out is like, usually it shows like, this one says domestic genuine. I don't know what that means, but most of the time it shows like overseas or something along those lines. So yeah, I wouldn't trust this one. I really hope it shows up on Mandarake again. It would be nice. I'm always checking every morning. So hopefully it does show up again. We shall see. Okay, what else do I have on my wish list that I really want? Okay, that one. Oh, talk about VTubers. What do y'all think about this one? I'm very excited for this. Oh, my internet's crashing, I think. Oh, we're good. Okay. Yeah, I'm very excited for this. Actually, another one that's on my wish list. I know I missed the pre-order date, but I'm gonna pray that AmiAmi has like a restock, then I'll be able to like pre-order her. Yeah, right now, I don't know if you guys know this, Bifriend. I highly recommend using this. Bifriend.mo. This one's really good. Oh, apparently my email blocked. No wonder I've been getting no notifications. I'm gonna have to try to figure that out. But I highly recommend this website if you want like alerts on like figures that you're looking for, basically on like a pre-owned list or just like pre-orders and stuff that get restocked. Really, really handy website. Yeah, use it. Nice. Yeah, it's a lovely website. Helps a lot. I'd be checking every morning, but sometimes I'm, you know, not really see certain figures, and I get the email. I'm like, okay, I see it. It's there. All right, I'll check it. Yeah, exactly. It does make everything a lot easier, honestly. Right now, I have like this on the list, so like if Amiami ever gets restocked, then I'll know and I'll try to get one. Okay, let's see what else is on my list that I kind of want. Oh, this one right here. eBay from Japan, yeah? Honestly, I haven't tried that. I haven't tried eBay from Japan yet. I've just been using this like proxy for Yahoo auctions. I'm gonna try looking up this figure. I'm pretty sure I've seen it like a few times show up. Oh boy. What the hell? Nope. Alright, here is what I'm looking for. Oh, this is... Why don't they have the actual pictures? Man, that's pricey. Oh, I have this one. I think I bought this. Yeah, I bought this off someone locally. I think it was like 200 Canadian or something like that. Beautiful figure. Very nice. The paint could be a little bit better, I must say, but it's pretty... Overall, it's a nice figure, honestly. What else is there? Let's do Amiami. Actually, I don't know if should I even bother checking Amiami right now? Because I usually check at like 4 a.m. when they do the update, so... Yeah, I'll probably not gonna bother. It's usually you can't really find much. I mean, things I want usually go pretty quickly, so... Yeah. But Mandaraki, on the other hand, like, you could like reload the page all night, and they'll have like updates just randomly. There's a shop called Entertainment Hobby Shop Jungle that most people don't seem to use. Yeah, I never heard about that before. I'm waiting for shipping to arrive back to Canada and on DHL to test it out. Okay. Yeah, that's right. It's been rough in Canada. I must say. It sucks that we only have DHL. It's just so expensive. Like, I miss EMS. I always use EMS, like, before this went down, you know, before the COVID situation got worse over here. EMS was, like, the way to go. You get, you know, shipping was less than DHL. And the best part was you don't pay any duty fees, which was pretty awesome. Yeah, DHL. I'm okay with DHL. You get your packages, like, really quick, but you pay so much for delivery. And then you get slapped with, like, duty fees, and you're like, damn, I just paid, like, $200 to get this figure to my address. Like, goddamn, it's expensive. I'm in the U.S., so it's not expensive. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Yeah, we had service parcel for a little while, and then they canceled that. They, like, suspended that, and yeah, it's been DHL the entire time now, so. I'm more curious about, like, I never really calculated how much I spent on DHL, like, in total. I don't even want to think about it, you know what? I was about to calculate in my head, like, how much I must have spent on delivery alone. But you know what? I'm not going to think about it. For us, it's under 200. Under 200 is free shipping. Oh, interesting. I'm not talking about, like, duty fees. For, like, duty fees, let's say, I don't know how much is in US, but yeah, it took our service and gave us USA EMS. Yeah, it's rough over here. I can't wait for EMS to come back. Like, something about not paying, like, duty fees is just, like, feels good, you know? It's like, yeah, take that, government. Here's another figure I want. Sakagi-san. Try to search this up and buy you. Okay, let's see. Wait, what is this? Really, it's like, hold on a second. Translate. Amazon only, rare, Gagi. Oh, it's a volume set. Okay. That's kind of pricey for volume set. What the hell? Yeah, we shouldn't have to pay so much for shipping. It's actually insane, dude. Figure alone, like, figures in general, they're going up in cost, and it's just, yeah, everything's getting so pricey now these days. And having to pay so much for shipping does hurt a lot. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, that price, not nice. Never mind. Hold on a second, I want to see if I could. I'll show you guys what I bought. So I don't want to leak my, like, information, so I'm just going to go on this second monitor. Okay. So this is, like, my first, you know, auction I won. Shipping wasn't too bad. It was, like, okay, it was still pricey. Like, I'm not sure if they're using DHL or FedEx, but it was, like, around, like, 5,000 yen, which is better than usual. Okay, package information. Okay. Slowly loading here. Okay, here it is. Okay, this is why I won. My first ever win. Yay. First auction win. Yeah, I got this. It's been on my wish list for like half a year. Super excited to get her in. I just paid for shipping yesterday, I think. So they're, you know, eventually they're gonna ship out. See how that goes. Added some like extra packing paper in there. Paid like 1500 yen for extra, you know, packing paper. To get one. I want to make sure this comes in one piece, right? Yeah, I'm very happy. Very excited to get her in. Yeah, it was around 33,000 yen plus the fees I paid, so it came up to 34,000 yen, 611. It's very pricey, but I was having the most difficult time trying to get her on Amiani pre-owned. It was just like every morning I checked, and when she did show up, it was like war, you know. It was like, okay, try to get her, and then like you go check out, you know, and it's like quantity is not there anymore, or you know, when you miss out on the item on Amiami pre-owned, shows like not available or quantity not available, and then you're like, shit, someone beat me to her, damn it. So yeah, it was like that for like the past 6 months on Amiami pre-owned, just trying, you know, trying to get her, and I missed out like a total of like 6 or 7 times where it was like I come very close and it's like it's gone. Or the website crashes and I can't reload, and it's like, no, why? But yeah, someone in Anabe's Discord, she recommend to try out Bai, you know, because they do show up on Bai, I guess, more often, so. Yeah, it's crazy. Like, anytime she showed up on Amiami pre-owned, it was like, Amiami just crashed, and it was like, ah. Yeah, it was very difficult to try to get her there, so I just, you know, I was like, you know what, I'm going to try out Bai for the first time ever. You know, someone like guided me through the process, like, okay, this is what you do, you know. I'm like, you know, it's pretty straightforward, you know, it's not too hard to use, it's good. And yeah, I was able to pick her up. I'm like, wow, I should have done this earlier, what the hell. Yeah, it's gonna be. I'll do an unboxing review on this figure. I know there's been a lot of like, you know, videos on this, but I'll show like Oh, I can't talk right now. Sorry. I'll do a video about like first time buy. You know, first time using buy. I guess I'll make a video about that, I guess. First time using buy. This is what I got, you know, in the thumbnail. So yeah, that's pretty much showed you what I want on Bai. Got like Megami, I got Takagi-san that I want. There's a few other figures, I think. Let me see. Alright, that's right. I totally forgot about something. You want the Ryoko bunny. Oh, yeah, that is a rare bunny to find. Yeah. I haven't watched the anime yet, actually, now that I think about it. It was on my watch list, I think. What else was there? Oh, yeah, ordered. This right here, I'm excited for. So, it's been confirmed that she's being released this month. I think it was, like, July 14th, right? July 19th, official, you know, it's going to show up at the warehouse. So yeah, I'm very excited. She got delayed like last month, which I'm okay with because like I had so many figures ordered last month and this month isn't as bad as last month. So I was okay with the delay to this month, but yeah, I'm very excited. very excited to get her in, so yeah. As you see, I'm not the only one excited. Lots of people are excited. She looks really good. I'll make sure to do a review right away once she comes in. Unboxing and review. I remember seeing this picture. I was like, I don't know if you see that gap. I was like, huh, interesting. But I guess this is more updated. So as you can see, the gap is gone. So that's good. Obviously, that's like early prototype, I guess. So it's probably like not as perfect as like this is like pretty recent, like 2 days ago. So probably the final product. Basically what I do a lot on my off day. I just like, I go on Mandrake and I just reload. See if anything new popped up. And then usually on my second monitor I got some anime going on, you know. What anime or game is she from? Oh, you're talking about, yeah. You're talking about Raftalia, right? So here is the anime she's from, Rising of Shield Hero. Highly recommend this, very good watch, like really good watch. I rated it 8, not bad, not bad. Yeah, 25 episodes, you know, it's, you know, really good. Highly recommend. You know what this reminds me of though? Rising of Shield Hero and wait, what's that anime called? Sorry, my brain just went blank. I think I rated it really low, the other one. Where is it? I found it. I also found another one that I rated kind of low. So we got this one right here. Got School Days as well. Yeah, Redo of Healer. That's what it's kind of like, remind me a little bit of it. Like there's like a few similarities here and there, but obviously the story is completely different. It's like different, similar, like a little bit similar in certain aspects. But obviously not with like that messed up shit in there, if you know what I mean. Yes. Oh, you know School Days? Yeah. School Days was, that was, I remember like my friend, he's so fucking evil, dude. Oh my God. My friend is so evil. So my friend was like, okay, so you like slice of life and romance. I have a recommendation. And I was like, okay, what's that? What's the recommendation? Shoot me. So oh, you should watch School Days. Really good romance. I'm like, okay, I'll check it out. I think I found it on Crunchyroll. Downloaded it, you know. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna watch this at work. And holy shit, man, that was like, yeah, that was quite the watch, let me tell you. And I definitely let my friend, you know like, hey, what the fuck, this ain't it. Did you really just recommend me this? Are you trolling me? Are you seriously just trolling me right now? Yeah, it was so messed up. Yeah, but 10 out of 10 would watch again, totally. Yeah. Yeah, I bought her figure, actually. It was so messed up that, like, but it, like, stuck in my head, you know? I was like, man, this is so messed up. But then I found this figure, I was like, you know, I'm going to buy it. I just have to, you know. So yeah, I bought the school days figure like off Omiami pre-owned for like, was it 11k yen, I think, which is pretty good considering the aftermarket prices. Actually, I try to let everyone know on, you know, they had it on Mandarake. Yeah, the aftermarket price. Yeah, the aftermarket prices are pretty insane. Like, yeah, 400 Canadian for this small figure. Yeah, she got released like a long time ago. Hello, Hachi. How are you doing? But yeah, this. I don't recommend. Think about watching, I don't recommend. That's all I gotta say. Also don't recommend this either. Redo of healer. Yeah, that wasn't that great. Very messed up stuff in there. The one I do recommend though, the Rising. Oh, sorry. Rising of Shield Hero. This is what I recommend. Okay, I'm gonna play a little bit of video games. I'm probably gonna shop a little bit in the morning. In the morning, you usually get a little bit more updates and stuff. Like on Mandarake, you get the big update at right around 6 a.m. Amiami, they get the big update at around like 4 a.m. I can't really live stream that early in the morning because obviously, like, I mean, first of all, I live with my parents, and if I'm talking, I'm gonna wake them up. So, yeah, that would not be good. So I'm gonna do a little bit of gaming, play a little bit of PUBG. Well, for anyone who's just tuning in right now, the like surprise life size announcement I was talking about, it's basically this right here. So this week I'm going to be receiving a life size cutout of my Sakurajima. That is the surprise. Yeah, I'm very excited. Was able to, like, there's like a shop in Toronto that does like signs and stuff, and one of the services they offered was like life-size cutouts. So I was able to like kind of like send them a design, and they were able to, yeah, get it done. So she's gonna be exact same height, 5'5". Hoping the quality looks good. Yeah, we'll find out this week. I'll make sure I upload some pictures on Instagram and, you know, kind of like show off how good the quality is. And I'm thinking about like probably doing a video, like a review video on this. I'll give this store like a shout out if it's really good. I'm sure it will turn out really nice. Staying up for Amiami updates means sacrificing sleep schedule forever. Yes, yes, that's right. I'm a nighttime worker, so isn't too hard on me, but sometimes I do like to take a nap, like, around, like, 1 a.m. Update goes up around, like, 4. Sometimes my one-hour nap turns into a five-hour nap, and I'm like, shit. Okay, that just happened. That's not good. Yeah, usually I'm up all night, so, you know, the nighttime shifts, you know. Overnight worker here. Yep. What is sunlight? Yeah, this is what I'm getting in this week. I'm very excited. I'm also getting in Quintessential, the rest of the Quintessential pop-up parade. And I'm getting Darkness. Where's Darkness? Oh, you know, I never added her to my ordered list. I didn't add her, huh? Okay, I'm receiving this as well this week. I'm still waiting for my Aqua and Megumin prop up. We have another live stream soon. I gotta get back to work. Okay, yeah. Yeah, take it easy at work, and yeah, have a great night as well. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by and saying hi. Yeah, I'm gonna get this in. I'm excited. Yeah, I'm still waiting on Aqua and Megumin. You know, I bought it from a local store, so they're a little bit delayed with, you know, shipping. You know, COVID and all that stuff. I'm sure the shipping is like really delayed for North American stores, so yeah. So I got her coming in this week, and in the same package I have these two. And so I have like all five. I'll do like a haul video or something like that. Alright, I think it's time. Play a couple games, you know. Play a little bit of PUBG, and then I think that'll be it for the stream. Okay, so let's play game capture. I don't know if anyone plays PUBG, but it's one game I play a lot. I'm not that good at this game though, so you're gonna see a lot of really not the greatest gameplay. I figure I may as well play like one or two more games. Oh, I forgot about my iced coffee. See if this works. Okay, that works. I think I do like one man squads. These are fun. Alright, gaming time. Play one or two more games. I'll call it the nights. Or call it the end of stream, basically. Let's see if I get a win. Recognizes this song. Okay, I'm gonna drop. No, I'm gonna drop here. This was a really bad spot before. I'm gonna drop right here. All right. Alright, so let's see how this goes. One man solo squatting. It's not usually the best thing to do. Oh wow. Okay, I have a chance. It's 1v2, you know, there's a chance. There's a chance. Oh, what? I don't have a gun. I'm dead. There's no chance. I've already lost hope. Okay, that did not work out. Next game. That game does not count, okay? As you can see, I'm not very good at this game. This is why I should not play one-man squads. Okay, let's try, I guess. Let's try this again. I'm playing with a squad this time, so they can help me out. Oh no! Ball is gone. Okay, let's see what we're dropping. Let's wait for someone to mark a place. What terminal? What do y'all think about terminal? He wants to go past terminal.
Damn, I just died there.
What? What did this man just say? Oh, he just died here last game. Okay.
Can we not go straight in? Can we, like, pussy out and go to the other side? Thank you.
Don't worry. Me too. You know, I'm not that great.
I literally just died in the fucking terminal. Twice.
Yeah.
Okay. No one went over here.
I know how you feel.
That's what happened. We got the cleanup crew, and that's what I died to. Longest reload.
I need. Oh, there we go. Helmets. I don't think I looted all this. No vest. I looted all this. I think I missed this. There we go. Extended mag. What else I need? I need like a attachment. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna do this. Not really that great with snipers. I'm afraid we're gonna get rolled on, you know. Some team's gonna come in soon. Sooner or later.
Yo, crates to our west. It's right on us.
Oh, cool. Alright. Get that.
Let's get it.
I like that plan.
Don't die, boys. It's like it's safe still. Drop my M24.
Let's try to watch out, I guess.
The 4X right here if you want it. Oh, I still have it. Oh yeah, my M24 is on it. You need 7?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, that's this. I thought it was a person for a second. It's a scarecrow.
An extendo and a fucking pack stuff. Tony? Oh.
Oh.
God.
We stop at the rock.
They stop. They gone.
Yeah, they did. We're on blue. More like orange.
Damn that.
Pop his tire.
Stopping in the town.
I think we go around high ground.
Try that. Get a better view. Oh wait, can I just like jump on top?
Ow!
Oh. Oh, that's not good.
Wow. They have the same idea.
Hmm.
Knocked the one on blue mark.
Okay.
Oh, they might be wrapping up the hill. Oh no. Oh my god, sniper shot just missed my head. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna reposition after that because I don't want my head to be missing here. Oh.
Where are you shooting me from?
Try to reposition this.
They're shooting you from in town on the blue mark.
Oh my god.
Nice shot.
Guys taking off people's heads over here.
I'm trying to flank them.
Yeah, new blue mark.
New blue mark? Oh, okay.
His buddy's resin him right now.
Shit, no, I don't have any angle from here. Try flank as well.
Oh my god, it hit the troop.
Wanna try Kobe in this? Hiya! Yo, imagine if that hits. That did not hit.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh fuck, he's in a really bad spot. Oh no. This is not looking good. Oh no. That's not good. I feel like running back, but
no discount.
Oh, they stopped. Or did they?
Stopping.
Oh, crap. I'm in the open right now. This ain't good. Please do not spot me. I'm afraid those guys that were shooting at earlier is just going to flank us. Or just going to hit us in the back. Holy crap. That's a full squad in there. And we have like a full squad behind us. We should get behind this rock. To run east. I know there's people behind us.
Those guys from the compound are moving? On the street now. I don't know if they saw me.
I'm more worried about these guys that we're originally shooting at. It is so open over here. Okay, there's a little nice hills. Nice hills to work with. I do need some more ammo. Wait, what? I feel like someone just shot at me, but from like really far away. I'm gonna try to see if we can keep these guys out.
Probably in the next compound.
Yeah, most likely.
Pony.
That shot sounded like over there. Okay, let's try to make a run for it. Try to get the zone here. How many smokes? I got 3 smokes. That's good. Good to have. Right ahead of us. Looks like they beat us to zone. You know, we might be able to sneak in, like behind them. Oh shit! This guy like literally right in front of us. I don't know if there's any more people in the compound, or if that's like the last strangler. Oh, there's more people in the compound. Do you see us? I think you saw this guy. Fuck. This is not looking good.
Snake.
I'm like pretty positive he stopped the car. I'm afraid I'm gonna get sniped in the back over here. Oh shit, he spotted me. Fuck. He spotted me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Heal. No mark, he was like right there.
Go, man. Some.
Oh, fuck. That is not good. It's not looking good. I start throwing down smokes.
Oh, we gotta go across, dude. This sucks.
Try to get to that rock. Okay. Oh my god, those smokes are so bad. I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness, nice. We did good it. Oh. God damn, that was good. I need some ammo.
Oh shit.
Ammo and lots of smokes. Okay, we're gonna need it. Oh my god, this is so open.
I see the smoke. Like, no cover. Our best bet is these trees.
Fuck. Oh no, this is not it. This is not it. God damn it.
GG.
GG's bad. That was rough. It was way too open. I only had like 3 smokes. Couldn't really throw too many. That was really open. Let's see how you guys play out. Yeah, it's a tank. Holy shit. Like 2v3 maybe, or 2v2v1? Oh, there we go. Now it's 2v2. If I was him, I would just take that tank and just drive it. Like, put 2 people in the tank, drive it up there, try to run this guy over. See, right now I just get in the tank. Oh, okay. Oh, this guy has a good shot. Wow. I only got 1 kill. Sad. Oh well, it was a fun game though. We made it all the way till the end. Not too bad. Alright, I think I'll end the stream on there. I think, how long? I've been streaming for like 2 hours now. Not too bad. Pretty decent. Alright, for anyone who's still watching, thank you for watching. Anyone who was watching before, thank you for watching. I'm gonna head off now. And probably watch some anime. You know, the usual. Shopping. AmiAmi shopping at 4 a.m. Pre-owned. Yeah. Goodbye.